Hi, I'm Stuart Hargraves, a program manager on the Dynamics 365 Commerce team, and I'm going to tell you about the health check operation for point of sale. Health check is a point of sale operation that checks the status of the peripherals connected to your point of sale terminal. Health check is an essential tool for cashiers, managers, and IT professionals. Basically, anybody who works in a retail setting and relies upon their point of sale to operate smoothly and reliably. The core value of health check that it gives you a quick and convenient way to confirm that all the peripherals connected to a point of sale system are fully functional. And when issues are discovered, they can be fixed and tested before you're faced with a line of waiting customers. The health check operation can be added to any point of sale terminal, including MPOS, CPOS, and mobile point of sale deployments. It tests the availability and functionality of receipt printers, line displays, cash drawers, payment terminals, magnetic stripe readers, scales, basically any supported device type that uses the OPOS protocol for communication with the point of sale. To test peripherals, HealthCheck attempts to open and claim the device. If the check is successful, it calls close on the device and the test is marked as okay. If the open request is unsuccessful, the test is marked as failed. Some scenarios where peripherals might not pass the health check include when a device is powered off, unplugged, or unavailable over the network, or when it's been claimed by another terminal or process. So let's take a look at how health check works. Before you can use health check in a point of sale terminal, you'll need to add the operation to your terminal's screen layout. And you'll do this by adding a tile to a button grid that is used by your point of sale screen layout and mapping that tile to the health check operation. In a future release, we'll add this operation directly to the settings page so it's always available. So now let's look at the health check screen in the point of sale. The health check screen shows you a list of the peripherals that are configured in the hardware profile mapped to this terminal. First, we'll run health check on all the connected peripherals. And the result is that all tests have passed. Now, I'll disconnect the printer and the magnetic stripe reader and rerun the check. And now we see that both of those devices have failed. So, HealthCheck also allows you to test individual peripherals. As a demonstration, I'll reconnect the magnetic stripe reader and rerun the HealthCheck just on that device to confirm that I fixed the issue. And now it passes again. In addition to testing peripheral availability, the HealthCheck page also shows us useful information from the hardware profile about each peripheral connected to this terminal. All peripherals will show you the device name, make, and model and description. And you can also see information that is specific to a device type. For example, you can see the print profile, character set, and logo information for our printer. Health check can be run when signed in to perform non-drawer operations as well as from a shift. You can use health check to test the availability of both USB connected peripherals as well as networked printers and payment devices. You can also check the status of peripherals connected through a shared hardware connection. Health check checks the peripherals configured for the currently selected hardware station. If you want to check the status of peripherals connected to other hardware stations, you'll need to switch hardware stations in the point of sale. And health check can be extended to suit your specific retail needs. Some examples include supporting additional device types we don't yet support, returning customized error messaging or troubleshooting information, or by going beyond peripherals to verify the availability of a service such as a payment or tax service. HealthCheck has been a part of Dynamics 365 Commerce since the 10.0.10 release. So add it to your point of sale terminals and try it out. And please reach out with any comments, suggestions, or feedback that you have. Thanks for watching.